We think it's incredibly important that you get feedback on your code as you write it. So we created the Udacity Front-End Feedback Chrome extension to give you feedback on quizzes as you work on your own computer. To set it up, visit the Chrome Web Store and search for the Udacity Feedback extension. There's also a link to it below. Once you've found it, download the extension to add it to your Chrome browser. Next, you'll want to edit the settings for the extension by right-clicking the extension icon and selecting Manage Extensions. Make sure the extension is enabled and that you've checked the setting to allow access to file URLs. If you don't select this option, then you won't be able to immediately use the extension locally. Once you've configured the extension, simply open up a quiz that uses the extension. If you don't see tests loaded in the top right-hand corner of your browser, click the extension icon and select Allow Feedback on this domain. If the tests don't pop up after that, then try refreshing the quiz. And that's it. If you followed these steps, then you're now ready to get started with the Udacity Front-End Feedback Chrome extension. Good luck.